Captain Reyes, it's damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aedas Gunn saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Top Cat out.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready, Commander.
Yes.
Tigris is setting out, sir.
Good flight, Farron. Safe travels.
To you as well, Captain Reyes.
There's a new mission from Stratcom near Mercury. Another air-to-air mission has also become available.
Here's the lay of the land. This is Vesta 3, mining colony. Provides us with all the raw materials we need to rebuild the fleet. Today's shipment never left port. Approx 1800, Vesta HQ went dark. All attempts to make contact have since failed.
What's their security package?
Mechanized. Bots guard the facility. Our mission is to assess what happened and report back to the Admiral immediately.
Special recon.
He's throwing us an easy one.
Don't be so sure. What do we got?
The asteroid's not where it belongs, sir.
Its orbital path is well off its natural course.
I've got a radiation trail.
Where does it lead?
Toward the sun, ma'am.
How close?
Just outside the operational boundary, Captain.
Our equipment can handle it?
If repairs from the blowout hold, I can wrestle it in. Let's go for it, Captain.
You heard the man. Let's drop.
All hands, drop stations.
Collision alarms up. Drive is pulled.
Ship is prime. We're set.
Take us out, Gator.
Jump in 3, 2, 1.
Status?
Power integrity shows low.
She'll hold.
Radiation's increasing.
Steady as she goes.
Here comes the drop.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
UV filters, polarize the glass.
Roger.
Error margin 0.01.
Good drop.
Where's the asteroid, Gator?
My coordinates were an intercept course. Vesta 3 should be right there.
Confirmed. Vesta 3 directly off the bow.
Matches velocity.
We're following it.
Stellar flying, Gator.
Nice work, everyone. Bosun, tell Omar to get his team on the flight deck in 3. Gator, get a Raven set. You got the con. Salt, you with me.
You know it. How are you feeling, Raider?
What was the official count, Salt?
On what?
The Olympus attack. How many did we lose?
16. You heard what Max said. The shit ain't easy. Let's get to work, Slick.
Captain, the chief decided to stop by. She's been working on a present for you two.
Watch this. ATAD. Automatic target acquisition drone. Fourth revision. It shoots what you shoot.
Chief's in her element.
Thanks, Chief.
Nothing but close quarters and open terrain on Vesta. Got some of Mac's new ATADs to help close the gap. Added protection is always a good thing. Worker bots help mine the asteroid. Could come in handy.
Okay. Do you right, sir.
How does an asteroid get that far off course?
Let's go get that answer.
We're not rocket scientists.
Want to bring the chief?
Meh, I vote no. Boss! What do you call a fighter pilot in a rainstorm? Tell me! Dry as a bone. Words of wisdom, Lieutenant. Your Raven's up on Bay 2. Staff Sergeant and his men are waiting for you and the captain.
Thanks, boss.
Blairs will wreak havoc on your avionics. Bring yourself back in one piece.
That looks scary.
You got it, boss.
Still standing, Staff Sergeant.
That's the way. How's he?
Max clearing him for combat.
Strong bastard.
This is our window, Raider.
Lieutenant Salter, go green.
We're right on target.
Boosters in 3, 2, 1. Good set. We're in scanning range in 30.
Check all frequencies for distress signals.
Raj, radio's up.
No Marine's ever been this close to the Daystar, that's for sure.
Aye, hear that, Lieutenant? We're setting some sort of record.
Stop talking, Cash. That's an order. Asteroid rotation's fluctuating. About a minute, give or take.
That's 100 times normal spin.
Let's get a look at the Dayside.
Survive this.
We don't know that.
The facility's toast. Let's get back to base and report to Raines.
We should find a place to land.
That is not advisable.
Staff Sergeant.
You pick your mission, Captain. Don't let it pick you.
We're going down there. Search and rescue.
Aye, sir. I see a hangar up ahead. We can set down inside out of the sun.
Do it.
Roger. Forcing down.
What's my helmet?
Bring up survivors, Captain.
On me, be advised. Separation on the ground will be catastrophic. Stick together. Keep out of the sun.
Roger that.
Find these civilians, dead or alive. Move out. Go, go. Make sure we're clear.
Torches up.
Hold
there!
It's
our
entry
point. Holy cow!
Station's power's going on and off with the sun! Generators must be big!
Catch that light, we fly. Yeah, this light cycle's coming back around any second.
We have to move in the shade, there's no other way.
Salter's right.
Solar panels across the way will give us the cover we need. Here's our window. Get ready.
Now, move!
The dude is well done.
I got eyes on a sizable structure.
I think they'll make it that airlock.
Going down.
On your
course.
Now!
side! Move it!
Come on, Raider! Book it! Airlock's running on backup.
Triggers in an emergency.
Yeah, well, I'd say this qualifies.
Let's keep moving. On you, Captain.
You guys hear that? Oh, looks like a quake hit or something.
Take more than that to knock this place out of orbit.
Everyone spread out. Let's see what we can find. Get over here, I got something.
Coming for you.
Is it a firefight?
I don't think these two were getting along so well.
Maybe Ethan was right.
You mean by those things turning? Are their own security bots turned on them? They can't do that, right?
Keep it tight. Breathers on.
I'm just going to work.
We're looking for survivors forward to this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
Worker drones.
The arm. Why are they moving like that? There's blood on the walls.
Got a dead civilian here.
Another one?
Looks like his neck is broken.
You hurt, Lieutenant?
She's good, Cash.
Lights out. Nice cycle.
Drones must be tied to the power then.
Good call, Mom.
Let's get this door open, Reyes. Think anyone's left to rescue?
Let's hope so.
The final, Captain.
Your guard bots on standby.
Power's up, they're live!
Zombie.
The place with access to the closed circuit system.
Good call, Marines. Cameras may give us a fix on our personnel.
Weapons and ammo! Grab what you need!
All Sato, be advised. Red light, dead ahead.
That may be our command center. Overshadow!
Multiple contacts!
not waiting around to find out. Crazy!
Salt, get back to Raven 1. I want you on the X for evac.
Roger. I'll brief the Red on what we know so far.
Check. Listen up. We're getting those people out of here.
The mine's just ahead of us. Strike sharp. Let's move.
Start going back. Resources from these mines are critical to rebuilding the fleet.
Fever, Raider, we're on the X. What's your status?
Up and away. Contact with Retribution was a no-go. Solar flares are killing the net.
I don't know we're here. They may be armed.
Maintain fire discipline. We don't want any accidents. I'm Commander Nick Reyes. We're here to rescue you.
Well, thank heavens.
You're gonna get us out of here?
We have a transport ready for evac.
Mom, can you tell us what happened?
Cloud Circuit captured this. Set that ship. Came out of nowhere. Big son of a bitch. Open fire, knocked the asteroid off course.
Olympus was there, Captain.
Our own mechs attacked us.
That was no accident, Destian must have gotten into their programming.
Did you find any other survivors? There are more of us, but they... Okay.
Then you're all that's left.
Landing pad right outside is covered by heat shielding, though.
Materials here are highly explosive.
Roger that. Let's do this.
When you open us up to the airpad, the bots are gonna get in here.
You wanna get out of here or no?
Get your people lined up. We're gonna have to make a run for the transport.
I'll take you to the switch, but I'm not pulling it, Captain.
Fever. Raider is opening an LZ for civilian evac. Be advised, exfil will be hot.
Solid copy. I'm in place.
Okay. This lever opens the shutters. I hope you know what you're doing.
I think I'm doing
it. LZ is
open.
Oh my god. Time your shadows.
You too, Raider.
Marines, protect your people. Fire when ready.
Hold them off.
I don't want that. No, I assume not. Out.
LZ is open, Fever. Time your shadow.
See, I need to do that.
Shock out!
take this. Watch our backs.
No.
It's my job to make sure that we get back.
We lift off on my order.
We shouldn't have been down there in the first place.
That's not your call.
Mission comes first. Omar's words, not mine.
I bring my men home, Salt. We do both.
Captain, he goes willingly.
He didn't have to, Corporal.
Two seconds, Salt. All I needed was two more seconds.
I needed those 2 seconds to get us off the X.
What if it were me?
What are you asking me?
Would you have left me out there?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Hesitation is a hole in the head, Reyes. We both know that. There was no other way.
There's always another way.
Not always.
Since when?
Since you became captain.
Main to Raven.
Send traffic, Gator.
We received an emergency off-rep, Captain. What's your ETA?
We're coming in now.
You're needed on the bridge ASAP, sir.
Roger, we've got civilians on board.
Acknowledged. We'll prep for offload. Out.
This day's not ending anytime soon. Let's keep the barrel side out. Fight the enemy, not each other. You got the green light to do whatever it takes.
Sorry about Omar Reyes.
Me too, Salt. So.